I want to give you 5 quick tips to keep you from getting pulled over. Number 1, keep your registration up to date. If your registration has expired, it's a reason for an officer to pull you over. Number 2, keep your equipment on your vehicle in good working condition. Fix any tail lights or cracked windshield. Number 3, keep your tints to a minimum or none at all. Even if you have legal tints and an officer feels you have illegal tints, it's a reason for him to pull you over. Number 4, keep loud stereos down. Any noise ordinance violation is a reason for an officer to pull you over. And number 5, keep your seatbelt on. If you are not wearing your seatbelt, it's reason enough for having an officer pull you over. Once you're pulled over by an officer, it gives them a reason to have at least a cursory search of your vehicle and of yourself. So if you may be under the influence, they may have an opportunity to smell if you have alcohol on your breath. If there is marijuana in your vehicle, it may give them an opportunity to smell it and then get a canine there. If there are illegal guns or drugs in the car, obviously they're in plain sight, the officer can then effectuate an arrest. That's why it's important to keep everything in good working order and not have a reason for an officer to pull you over. Once you're pulled over and an officer asks for permission to search your vehicle, if they're asking permission, politely decline. If they need to get a warrant, then you'll just have to sit and wait. Otherwise, they have no right to search a vehicle unless you are being arrested for a crime.